and I hope you get this message. At first, I knew a girl. She loved to rap, but the fact is, she was good. She had loved to explain what rap is. Her motivation, a loved one passes, and her dreams went right into ashes. She started floating on classes till she noticed that the grass is green. She saw the days ending and never started. She felt her life caught. She became obsessed with death. Mind suicide, she would never rest. Swallow pills and hopes for the best. Cause living seemed not to be in her interest. She'd rather bleed instead. So life was a test, an unfinished quest. She was determined to no longer continue. Never began her grandmother's words, what has gotten in me. And all she said, it's not what has gotten in me, it's what has left my soul to wept to go unspoken tragic death. There's nothing you can do to help me from this. If death is what I'm always gonna miss. All her grandmother can do for the ring as she cries. Cause she knows the feeling of when the loved one dies. Years later, she began to use her grandmother as her motivation. Pushing out all these raps until she had constant.